Yes, sir. You see it?
Ooh, look at that. Look at that. Get in.
We got stuff.
You want to do one, guys? I only have one.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, high roll.
Hi.
Wow, I got one. This is his day, man. No, Bobby, do it right. Do it right. Do it like this. Do it like this. Oh, let's go. You see? That's like this. You see? Okay, five. Okay.
Yeah.
Too strong. Too strong. Come on.
Oh, really?
Be five. You got it. It's your day. Ah, oh, that was close. I'll go second.
That happened. That was with Kobe, bro. He had double sleeve. Yeah, dude,
man.
You have 77 cards?
No, no. It's, I promise you.
77 cards?
I promise you 50, bro. I promise you.
No, there's 77.
There's somebody here that runs.
It's actually
there's somebody here that runs 48, but
probably, yeah.
I'm not going to drop any names. Okay. You got one done? First turn.
Ooh, it's cheating.
I get attacked, but it wasn't doing anything.
You don't have life.
The other deck.
Oh!
Kobe, no! Kobe, no! It's
your best turn. Oh, there you go. So, two dons, draw for turn.
The new dons are so good.
Oh, yeah, yes. Play one. I'm gonna play Puri. He's fat.
That's the best.
Let's see.
Whatever he's good.
Yeah.
If it's not talking behind us, man, he's not playing with light.
Yo, that just makes it easier.
He's gonna die so easy. Why are you?
Yeah.
He lives. So nice.
Yeah, I don't have my hand.
We've got too much confidence.
And I'm gonna pass
her. No,
it's my age.
Oh,
man,
I'm
already shaking.
Yes, sir. You got this.
Bird, you hurt?
Pay three, nice.
Best turn.
Best turn, okay. What was that?
Ooh, that's rough.
Kobe was playing without life.
Plus two Mancherys and a fucking
Lucio.
Alright.
You have a
turn? I don't
like that.
You're missing one. My dad's gonna be like, fuck it, life? I'll take that. He gonna be. But I'm still surprised that he's been here for like a month or two.
Your first time?
What's up?
Beating him?
Yes.
What's up, man? The tournament. So I will touch one done. I will attack seven on your leader. I will look at my life. And I'm a leader.
Yep. Seven on my leader?
Yes.
Seven is.
You need to drop another card. Yes, he's five, so I will be seven. You need to drop one more counter. 1K counter or another 2K? To defend it.
1K counter?
You can go back if you want to, if you don't want to block it. It's up to you. You need to drop two cards. Attack him for seven. Remember, he gains 1,000 when I put a dun onto him? So I attack you for 7. You will need to drop another 1k or 2k. So if you got 1k, I would recommend
it. I'll go ahead and take that back.
Okay, you can
and
drop.
I'll take the line.
Yeah, you do that. Triggers or not? Oh my god. It's okay. This is one of the bottom. That's it. So, no, show me. You add the 3 cards to your hand, and then you discard 2. You don't have to show me the cards. So you just discard 2 cards now. You draw 3 like you did, you discard 2 cards. You don't have to show me the cards you've added or you're keeping. So one, we need one more.
Every time, first life.
Okay, perfect. And I'm gonna pay 3. And I'm gonna play Brulee. Yes, sir. And I'm gonna pass turn to you.
Okay. That's my favorite dog.
I love it, love it.
Nice.
6k alive. 6k alive, I will take it. Trigger.
5k
gonna...
alive.
Wait, trigger. Oh, Thunderbolt, I'm gonna kill this.
Oh, that's smart.
You get the search. Remember? You
one.
Has to be a big vampire. Just 3 cards. If you have no target, you have to put the rest, the 3 cards at the bottom. But if you have a big mom, you can add it to your hand. You can add it to your hand, correct? Yeah. And that goes 2 on the bottom. Perfect.
I figured different
card,
but then I was like, nah, I need counter.
Yes, sir. All right. You, man, you good. Don't worry. You will get to this. So it's my turn?
Yeah.
Okay.
In the sim, it always like works out.
Same right? Attack, yeah, we'll do nothing. Yeah. So I will draw for turn.
Unless you had a dawn. Like, 5
dawn
and go.
Let's see.
I think I'll see. Cool. I also really like the crocodile one.
Which was nice. So I will attack 6 in your life.
6 on my life? Okay, 6.
I didn't say you're good. So I will be 7k, yes. Mm-hmm. Then I will attach my last remaining 2 dons. I will take 8 at your leader. Yeah. I will look at my life. Mm-hmm. I will leave it here.
I will go ahead and take that.
Alright.
My trigger.
Alright, and I'm gonna pass the turn to you. I'm not looking, yeah, but just, yeah, be careful. Just, yeah. Don't give your hand away. It's too much information.
Let me count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Draw a card. 6 out of light. 1, 2, 1 here.
I'm going to bottom.
Be careful, bro. Be careful.
1, 2, 3.
I got a lot of cards.
That's
almost 8.
3.
Okay.
Right
no, I'm not good.
7, 5.
And I mean, I don't want to play any more cards, okay. So I'm not getting alive.
Not getting alive.
You have a lot of cards. I'm assuming you can block it.
So I'll put one down. I will take a 7 at your leader. I will look at my life.
7 at lead?
Leader. Yeah, 7 at lead.
2-7.
I will go ahead.
5. Leader.
So I need...
Is that 3?
You need to draw...
3,000.
3,000, yeah. Because I'm taking 2k over, so you need 3,000 to attack them. Yeah.
You're
great.
Yeah. Yeah.
2,000? Just 2,000?
No, you need... Attacking for 7 at your leader, so you either need to... So the attack don't hit, you need to discard from your hand at least 3k counters.
No, I'll take them.
So,
trash two cards, and that
will be, yeah, that card is amazing.
Why? That and I'm gonna go ahead and give myself a natural
life. Beautiful. Okay. So, yeah, everything here. Okay. So, I'm gonna pay $7.
Okay,
gotcha.
$7?
You're gonna play big mama.
And I'm gonna play a big
one. Hold it.
So, either trash one or give me one. Trash it, baby. Okay, I'm gonna pass. Yeah, you turn.
Six
alive.
Go ahead.
7k.
Six alive.
Redirection.
How many dots you got left? How many dots?
Oh, seven.
Or did I
have nine?
Okay. Six alive, right?
Mm-hmm.
Six alive, seven.
I'll play
5k?
Yeah.
For Bakator and Patrick, it does minus 3. My opponent's characters with a cost of 0.
I'm gonna give you a life.
Will not become active in the next turn. So it's like, don't put me with that minus 3.
Pass.
So I'll do minus 3 here.
This is what happened.
Yeah, if you want to help with that, you can put your leader here.
For the next turn.
And then you have this like this. So you're more organized, you know? And now you have a room for the other one.
Oh, it's just with the cost of zero. And now it becomes active.
Okay, let's see.
But see, that's a little tricky.
Oh, man,
becomes active.
Yeah.
Technically, a card is only active when you restand it.
So I'm gonna attack.
Would this effect, the second half of this effect, only really
five
work
here
on
a
like rested character? I mean, I like it for the minus 3, so it only work on a rested.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll just use the minus 3.
Okay. So minus 3 on Rebecca. Okay.
And then
you
whiff?
Oh, you got something.
And then
it has to be Big Mommy. No, you cannot add it. Yeah, Big Mo. Yeah.
I had such a good card that wasn't.
You good, brother.
It happens.
Okay. So, I'm gonna attack.
Okay, so you got this here.
I'm gonna attack.
I got one, and I was like, okay. And the second, I was like, no. Yeah. And I got a second, it was like a hard.
So I'm gonna go 8 in your height. I'm gonna play 10, and I'm gonna play Big Bomb. You trash your life, and I give him. Wow, I charged, you charged 2 components already. Alright, so it's your turn, baby.
Alright, let's go. Now I can put it back up.
Thank you. More room, you see the dots, you put it like this, and then you put the character like this. So now you draw 4 cards, and then you add 1 big bump pack to your hand. That's a big bump, yeah, correct?
Yeah, I used to play that card. So I understand all the. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and.
Colonel,
pass
this. Alright.
You're our friend?
He's not dying. He's not dying anytime soon.
And.
I'll play this one.
I'll play
Thanos first, then I'll actually.
I'm gonna play 7, and I'm gonna play. Big Mom, you the trash?
Yeah.
I'll trash.
And then you're fat. You need to discard 1 card for cuss. How many cards do you have here?
3.
Oh,
left. Can you just play her?
Yeah, it's just back and attack with her. I play her and you
but
charge
you
your life.
With her?
Yes. Okay. I'm gonna go. Get a life.
Okay, I'll take that.
Right. Trigger. Nine life. Look at mine.
Nine of life. So, I'm gonna go ahead and use.
Let's see, you got 7, 8, 9. Okay, perfect. Nice. I'm gonna pass her.
Alright. Let's hope he has gonna survive there.
You did? Good job.
A lot of cards, though. Draw. Okay. Let's see. So, I'm gonna go ahead and go. I need to swing 4 times, right?
I have 3 life. And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cards in hand.
I'm gonna have to swing hard then. I'm swinging hard is right now.
How much is that?
$5.
So you've seen it for 10?
Yes.
How about life?
Let me check. It's, yeah, it's $5.
How about life?
Yeah.
No choice.
No, I'll go ahead and...
I drew two and I just stacked them.
Anything else, I guess?
Best?
Alright.
I should have
done that. I
actually
could have done something that would have helped
me
so much, but I forgot to do it.
Okay, you took cards in hand. 8 of life.
7 of life. 8 of life?
Yes, sir.
Well, new game.
New game, man. What you got?